Welcome to Fallout 4 Unleveled Survival. I don't okay. Well, now I'm getting well, I'm getting mod glitches already, so that's good. We'll just walk out of we'll just leave. I wasn't planning on doing anything in Sanctuary anyways. So you just go ahead and be glitch. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, that's great. Anyways. Unleveled Wasteland is a... I used it at the end of our regular survival playthrough, when I was a high level already. Which meant that I never actually faced anything too difficult. But as you can see now, I'm level... Oh, wrong button. Not used to these controls anymore. I'm level 2. Unleveled Wasteland and unleveled items means that anything can spawn, ever. Like, at any point in time. Meaning an enemy, an armor piece... No, I mean, literally anything can spawn. And I just started the game, as I said, I'm level 2. I only set up something in, I set up some stuff in, Sanctuary. Because, I didn't want to do that on screen. I didn't want to even start a series. Like that. And I'm not even going to be doing a really long series. Look at that. Look at that already. Let's see. I mean, it's almost dead, so thank God. It's level 18, has 30 the resistance to both. And I'm level 2. I'm gonna die already. This is gonna be a big explanation to how hard this series is gonna be. Jump. Oh, they didn't track me. Good. I'm still like introducing stuff and I'm already dying. Doggy, stay here. I'm scared, guys. So today, to make an example out of what this mod does, we're gonna go. Oh god, where's the other one? Dog meat's glitched out. Don't worry about that. I know he goes into like stealth boy mode for a second and then comes out of it. Really not sure why. But today we're gonna go to Concord, try to fight the Deathclaw. I don't know if I'll be able to kill all the raiders. And we're going to make an example of how annoying this mod will be to play with. I'm going to be doing a lot of the main story off screen, but I'm going to do some fun quests with you guys, just for fun. This isn't really a series. We're just going to have a couple episodes of us playing around with this mod that I actually love, love, love. I'll go through the other mods I have installed as I, like, remember that I even have them. Because I have, like, 40 of them. There's so many. We are playing on survival. So that, and the suggested difficulty for the mod is normal. So we're like 4 difficulties too high. I don't have a high enough perception. Right? No, I really don't. I shot dog meat. Those can't be used for anything, right? No, they really can't. They're for something, but I don't think I need them. What's the point of this couch? Right, well, I can hear the fight in Concord. I know I'm not probably going to be able to beat this fight. So we're just going to die a couple times. Experiment. See what we can get done. Because like I said, this isn't going to happen first try. There's just no way. Like, the Deathclaw could spawn and be level, like, 85. So... Which also means that these raiders could be insanely good. They could also be really bad. Like, it doesn't always mean that they're going to be higher. It could also mean that I'm level 100 and I see level 1s all the time. It makes the Wasteland a little bit more... immersive, in my opinion, because... Simply, like, you're not always going to be as bad or better or even good enough to fight something. And that's kind of the point of the what? What happens if I go down here? Didn't even know that this was a possibility. So there's a scum already. And I'm level 2. Well, three, actually, now. I'm gonna try this. You know what? I'm gonna try this. I didn't know you could even get down here yet. I thought you had to wait till you the Deathclaw climbed out. I didn't know there was a second entrance. Well, I guess there is one, isn't there? Huh. Is the Deathclaw down here? Please tell me it's not. What level is that, Radroach? For example... Okay, it's only level one. Cool. That's fine. Oh. As you see, I've reduced immunity right now because I got a lot of rads. Because it was a legendary Radroach in the... excuse me? No. Game. Yeah, I fought a legendary Radroach. It took like 5 hits to kill. So it ended up giving me a bunch of damage and I ended up with a bunch of rads. So I tried to clear them and now I'm like a day and a half past taking the rad away. So I should soon have my immunity back. Oh yeah, that's what's down here. He's level 12. There's just no chance. Can he come up here? I'm not... I just run. Okay, well, he didn't even hear me, so, you know, it's whatever. Although one of these is gonna pop out of the ground and fucking terrify me. Like, what is that? What level was that? Was it level 5? What is that? Well, that's a perfect example of why this is going to be stressful. I don't really care that I died. It was going to happen eventually. Oh my god. See this, like, really high level armor here? That's like level 40, 50? I could get that right now if I got lucky. But I could also run into somebody that has a heavy sniper rifle or that kind of machine gun and one-shot me, so... Risk reward? Question mark. That's pretty much the idea. You can. Oh shit! I forgot. Wait, no. I exit saved. Question mark. Game. This will be better next time I play. I'm gonna fix this. Clearly, it's glitched out, as you can tell. So, what am I wearing right now? Well, no. I exit saved right over here, so it should technically have respawned me here. I don't know. I don't think I changed anything though, right? Bullets? Question mark. Alright, so we're gonna try Concord a few times. This will only be like a 25 half-hour minute episode. Half-hour minute. When we go to do quests together, it'll be a lot more fun. I'll probably have insane armor. Or maybe I won't. I could find some... Is there an anti-material rifle in this game? No, there's just a 308 sniper rifle that can be turned into a 50, isn't there? Right, yeah, that's correct, I think. Now see that this 308 sniper, that raider back there that you always find that has a shotgun, I think he's stage 2 without the mods installed. He dropped me the sniper rifle. All right, don't move. Let me shoot at you. Boom. Okay, I was just taking a guess. I have a new pistol installed, as you can tell, it's the, Walther P39. There's a huge difference there. It's a fun gun, I like it. I also have a new, weapon draw, as you can tell. For most of them. For example. I like the new animation. I hated the normal animations, they weren't too, exciting. How do I level up again? So my screen is blocked by a stream thing that tells me what chat's doing and stuff. So all these buttons on the bottom and my radar are blocked. So I'm at even more of a disadvantage. What level is level up? Why, right? Yes, okay. Correct. What do I want to take? Okay, I always go for a stealthy build, and I'm probably going to have to go for a stealthy build. Like, there's just no way. Because I don't remember how to level up. I'll have to look at that off screen. Woo! Okay. Where's the Red Widow? She's one shot. Come here. Get fucked. As I keep burping, get fucked. Oh, Roman meat. Bloodstock's actually useful, if I recall. If I recall. Probably incorrect, and people are bitching at me now, but, you know. Oh, I hadn't leveled up, actually, because I didn't... So, let me try that now. It's Y. Okay, correct. I'm gonna take, probably Rifleman. Yes. I should have took something else right away, but... I'm gonna need Rifleman one day, so it's okay. And in all honesty, I'm probably gonna die again, so who cares, right? These will all be different too. Level one with armor. The other level one has armor too. Level four with some armor. Isn't that bad, actually. I could probably, with luck, take this fight. Seen worse. I can't see my radar. Oh, yeah, they wouldn't be on the radar anyways. It's survival. That's okay. I'm not too worried about it, really. Yeah. Pretty sure you guys flank here. I want to be close range. Back into hidden, please. I should have kept my 308 ammo, to be honest. I forget that this is a thing, by the way, corner peeking. Does the laser musket fall under, Rifleman? It should. You'd think. Alright, this is the funnest part of this mod. What did you have? Leather armor. Hi. I have a left leg, a right arm, and left arm. Left arm. I'll take the Raider left arm, though. My damage resistance just went from, like, nothing to 21 and 42. I should be able to take a bullet at least now. I couldn't before. I tried this fight off-screen once for fun, and I got one-shot by a Raider psycho. Who had, like, a handgun or something, so... You know. There's a scum. A psycho that Preston is killing, which is good, because I don't want to do it myself. I think he just killed him, too. Oh, no. That actually did it, I think. Nice. Wish this wasn't automatic. Like, I really wish this was not an automatic gun right now. I'm gonna go this way for now. You know, not really worried about fighting you. So where can I run to once I shoot this guy? Right there. Move. Nice. Scaver knows I'm here. Does a herbal thing increase my immunity? If I'm gonna get sick, I should take it just in case I don't. Oh, resist weakness. Oh, wait. Well, no, okay. Weakness itself. Okay.
Man, come back. I was having fun.
He's like right there. My voice, my headset tells me he's like here, so. Clearly through a wall. I think he's one of the only ones left now, though. I might actually be able to finish this part of the fight, thank God. If I do, I should run back to the little bed back there and save. Nope. Don't get one shot. Okay. I'm gonna get one shot by him. There's just no way. He'll do so much damage with his multipliers because of his level. Nice. Okay. What's left? Shh. Hunting squee rabbits. Seems to me there's just a basic raider left, the handgun, the sounds of it. I really want to loot that guy for whatever he has. Basic raider level 1. 45 stimpak. Combat armor. So what do I have? A left arm, right leg, right arm, left leg. I don't need anything. Yeah. Wait, yeah. Did he die? I didn't want him to die. I wanted to kill him. Press dead.
Hey, up here! On the balcony! I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us! Please!
He does sound really distressed. Can you move, fam? Thank you. Holy. Okay. I'd like to equip that now. West. I equipped the wrong thing. Good job. How did that happen? Held the wrong button, clearly. I wanted to go back and save, I should have. But I'll see if I can get this done without saving. Okay, so probably not. I'm gonna be smart about this and save first. How'd half of you die? Where's the house again? It's up here. Okay, I think it's around the corner. Or is it this one? It's this one, right? Yeah, okay. Cool. I forgot to open my chat, so one sec. Did I get sick from fatigue? Are you kidding me, game? No, I pressed the wrong button, so that's good. Here, let's see here. There. Okay, let's go try this again. Wait, can you actually still put it away now? Did they fix that again? They made it so you could put it away, and but then you had to recharge it. Now you can't. Oh my god. Make up your mind, Bethesda. Actually, it might be a mod that's changing that, to be perfectly honest with you. Well, so now we have a save point, so if I die 17 times. No, I did not see what you put. Because I didn't have chat open. Because they changed the way chat works on Twitch now. Leave. Oh, you can put it again and I'll read it. I can read you now. I have to look at my phone. See, it's stupid. I have to, like, literally look down at my phone and fucking... I don't know. It's dumb. It's not the end of the world. It's just a bit silly. Is what it is. Can I enter this from the roof by any chance? But this is not gonna work, walking right in. Parkour? Question mark? No? Yeah, this isn't gonna do me any good. What do you call a feminine man who works at a bakery? What do you call him, man? A fag fucking ton. You kill me, man. Shh. No. Dog meat. I'm dead. Oh god, I'm so dead. Yeah, it hurt, didn't it? Oh fuck. He hits me, I'm dead. Like, literally so dead.
Let's go.
Oh shit. Bats protection, please! No, I went the wrong way! Ah! Yeah, with, even with my armor, I'm taking damage, like, very strong. Yeah, I did. I installed this mod. The dog is Houdini, honestly. He's not doing it right now, but he'll glitch the fuck out. It's pretty cool. Although he's a pretty dog, so it's okay. He's very angry. Why don't you go up there and fight? I wonder if I can get him to.
Over there.
Oh, he's gonna try. Do it. Go, boy. Onward. Oh, why are you up there? I'm so fucking surrounded by enemies that are 10 times higher level than me. Oh, I'm gonna- Nah, I knew it. All those notifications at once, you're dying. You're dying, you're dying! He's prettier than at least two of my exes, and we don't talk about one of those. Trev, man. I'm gonna try one more time. Since this is just an introduction to the series anyways. Ooh, bobby pin. Didn't even look for these this time. Alright, well, did I take the chems? I did. Alright, we'll show one more time. Maybe we'll get a better regeneration of the enemies or something. I know I'm not going to be able to beat the Deathclaw anyways. We might as well at least try to get there. Although I have grenades. Do I have grenades? I think I brought grenades. Grenades. Two fragments and two Molotovs. Okay. Alright, let's see what happens. Then I'm going to start playing this game off screen for a while, for fun. Actually get past this fight. Run, 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 run. Made it. No, 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 no. That's so not fair. You weren't smart enough to do that last time. No, you didn't tell me. You should tell me on kick. On kick. I'll read it in about 5 minutes when I die or finish this episode of Fallout. You're only a psycho. By only, I mean still 10 levels too high for me. At least I don't think you told me, Trev. I really don't remember. I feel like you didn't, though, to be honest. Should theoretically wait for the critical or sneak attack? Question mark. Same thing. You're level 30. Apparently, how you can see through walls. That's good. Come on, don't see me. Alright, let's go up. Oh, they both saw me, didn't they? It's all ogre. Can I hide here? Maybe? Nope. Frustrating! They're just so good! I'm gonna do this by myself, and I'll see you guys for another part. It is all ogre now.